At midday, the Ohio man who was struck by a roller coaster at Kings Island last week has died. According to the Hamilton County Coroner's Office, 38-year-old Artanaro Nelson of Wilmington died from his injuries on Friday. According to Mason Police, Nelson entered a restricted area near the Banshee roller coaster trying to retrieve his keys. While he was in the fenced-in area, the coaster hit him. The Banshee coaster reopened over the weekend after an inspection by the Ohio Department of Agriculture.